Hello, my name's Rick Tancredi. I'm here at the RV Corral in Eugene, Oregon. And I appreciate you checking us out today. I'm here to show you a recent arrival, a fresh trade-in. It's a 2012 Voltage 3200 model toy hauler. And it's a beauty. It's a one-owner coach. Took it in myself and some really nice folks that babied it. And it's a beauty. Very, very well equipped. It's got more equipment than I think I've seen on just about any toy hauler. And it's a great size. It's 3200 models, about 35 feet long, double axle, one of the smaller garage model toy haulers, double slide, and in beautiful condition. We're just going to walk around the outside and let you take a look, a little closer look than some of the still pictures, and we'll talk about some of the features that it has. But don't hesitate to give me a call. I'm going to try to go through it pretty quickly, but if you have specific questions, just call the store here, ask for Rick in the sales department, and I'll help you any way I can. I've got all the information on this unit, and it's an exceptional value. If you're shopping new ones, this is virtually like a new one, and probably more equipment than the new one you're looking at. So let's just step around this way. First thing I'd like to point out is that it has the trail air hitch pin, which is an optional hitch pin here with the airbag and shock absorber, which is all designed to reduce chucking. If you've ever towed anything very large like these, and they can be pretty heavy, you can get some real rugged ride in your truck. This absorbs a lot of the shock and makes them a lot more pleasurable to tow. As you can see, a very nicely molded full fiberglass front cap. These manufacturers are designing these now so that you can make sharper turns, even with short bed trucks, without contacting the cab of your truck, and they've become very efficient. And of course, the Hitch Vision mirror, LED docking lights out here, very nicely appointed. Voltage is a luxury toy hauler. We don't sell them new, but we do get some on trade, and they're beautiful units. This has the 5,500 watt Onan generator. It's right under here, as most of these do. As I mentioned, it's a double slide, two slide outs both on this side, the large bedroom slide and a large living room slide. The fiberglass graphics, everything is in beautiful condition, like, as I say, virtually new. Slide toppers over the slides. This has the 6-point leveling system, automatic leveling, and yeah, here's the pad. This has got the Lippert 6-point leveling system, like a lot of manufacturers are going to. Makes it very easy, automatic leveling, just one touch to level this coach up, much like the motorhomes have had for years. Your wet bay here, all very nicely arranged. And in an enclosed heated compartment. This is a full four-season coach, so not only is everything easy to get to, but you don't have to worry about freeze-ups. Your slice valves, all your tanks, everything's enclosed in the heated compartment, so don't have to worry about that winter camping. It does have a 50 amp detachable shore power cord, again, which is because this unit has double roof airs. Gosh, it's even got a backup camera. It's got double awnings. It's got double fuel tanks. Very, very heavily equipped. Flush mount exterior windows, which this was probably about the first year. We're seeing a lot of it now, but in 2012, one of the probably first to have these very nicely appointed flush mount windows, deep tinted, very, very pretty and effective window. As I mentioned, you got the double tank system here in your fuel station with a gauge and switch outside, again, as most of them have. This also has the trail air suspension in the axles, along with the nice styled steel wheels. Very lightly used toy hauler. Got the large ramp door, I believe it's a 7-footer. And like I said, it even has a rear view camera, which I have to say I hadn't seen before. rear awning, and let me see here. I think these are open. Being they're open, we'll just, I guess I could swing that, show you what this looks like. You may have seen this with the tailgate ramp. Well, it's not the ramp, the rail system. I won't go through all this, but you pull these pins. These rails stand up, and so you create a nice living space out here. These cables would be removed to drop the ramp down to load your toys. And of course, you stand these up on each side, but it extends your living space out here. So, and of course, there is a screen, a pull-down screen to screen that in. This is a very nice feature. I mentioned, so you've got the awning up there, you've got the double electric awnings on this side, so it covers virtually the whole side. Double entry, two entry handles, four steps into each door, so very low steps. flip this up so I don't trip up my cameraman here. Want to also point out 12 gallon gas electric water heater. It's actually 16.2 capacity. It's what it produces per hour, 16.2 gallons of hot water per hour. This is locked. You have to take my word for it. There's an entertainment center and a TV in there. Isn't that cool? So you've got outside TV so that you can enjoy the game out here in your patio under the awning. Keyless entry system. Not too much that this coach doesn't have. Let's go in and take a look. I said I was going to make this quick, so look at this. We even have nitrogen-filled tires. Just got it all. Got it all on this 2012 Voltage. Again, give me a call. My name's Rick. Let me know if you have an interest in this unit. Whoever gets this is going to love it. Enter into the living area. You can see we've got a nice big slide. It's a deep slide also, quite roomy, very high. LED lighting up here, day and night pleated shades, very nicely finished window treatments, kind of wood. This does make a bed of some sort. Not sure just how it lays out, what it does. This is a drawer here. Central vac system. Hard surface countertops, spray head faucet, very large sinks. It's 60-40, 70-30, 80-20. Microwave convection combination oven. Anything it doesn't have, as well as a big gas oven, and this is the big one, 24-inch. Big. Four-door refrigerator. I mean, you see all these things in some units. To see all of them in one unit is a little rare. So, I guess I'm a little excited about this because it's a pretty exceptional unit, and certainly the way a lot of people like to buy them, just slightly used. Save a lot of money. Call me in that area and we'll talk about it. You can see this side of the garage, there is a TV stereo system out here. A lot of TVs. This has so this is the AM FM stereo, CD, DVD, I would think also TV. The double electric beds up here, of course, queen bed up top. And then they're facing bunks on the lower part. This makes a bed, but there is a table, a fold-up table that goes between those. And of course, we have the carpet kit. So when you're living in here, this garage is heated and air-conditioned. So it's a livable area. get this extra chair here. Our screen doors come off. This chair can just as easily go inside, out here. It'll go through that door. It's a recliner type chair. Nice little like Euro chair, you might call it. Attic fan, ducted air conditioning, you know, very large, wide doors. Wider than many. Got ample tie downs, little toolbox in the back there. Anyway, and I don't see any condition issues. Hardly looks like it's been used, but it was. And then we've got this really interesting transition into the bedroom bath. Got an entry here so that you can just come in and out of the bathroom here. If you're camping, don't have to go through the bedroom with that pocket door privacy here. Porcelain foot flush toilet. How about this? A one-piece molded fiberglass shower fixture. A little unusual. Not a lot of manufacturers are using this molded fiberglass shower. It's a little more expensive than the three-piece unit. And of course, the angled shower. Hard surface countertops as it is in the kitchen. Got this nice little glass bowl. Fairly large sink that a person could actually use here, and not quite so low. That's the problem with so many RVs. Not a nice cabinetry, big mirror. And then this, obviously into the bedroom area. This has the forward-facing queen bed because the slide is the wardrobe. I'll get over here. You have his and hers wardrobes, mirrored wardrobes, and the same size wardrobe on this side, and then three big full extension drawers. And this nicely done up here, all beautifully molded. Looks like this is, not sure what we have here, whether that's an air mattress. I think this is an air mattress because I'm looking at, I didn't realize that, looking at these controls on each side, which would generally indicate an air mattress. So, and bedroom in the TV, bedroom TV also. So we had a TV there, TV in the living room, which I somehow missed. Oh yeah, it's up over the door. So we have four TVs in this coach. A lot of TVs. I'm sure I've missed something. All in all, I hope it helped. I certainly appreciate you tuning in. Give me a call. Again, my name is Rick here at the RV Corral. Let me know if I can help you any further. Thank you. Have a great day. Bye now.